I was thinking about you crossing southern Alberta. Canola fields on a July day, about the same chartreuse as that 69 bug you used to drive around San Jose. Never knew where my old white Lincoln might take you. Party on wheels with suicide doors. Bring the kids and the dogs and your grandma too. We always had room for more. Till that white knuckle ride back from St. Greece. Second best circle on the central coast. Had you wrapped up all the way back in those ghosts. And I could have cut his throat. And it wasn't like we were an night at the start with it. Had no basis in facts. But the whiskey could push me to sudden extremes. I don't wanna think about that. I don't wanna think about that. Take my hand, Ray. Take a death grip on some part of me. Days getting shorter, seeking our place in the greater scheme. Kids and careers in a vague sense of order, busted apart at the seams. And I hurried to switch coast, moved in with your sister. Doubt you'd have called it familiar bliss. We met up in Brooklyn before and went hipster. You carried your keys in your fist. Then a way back corner of a crosstown bus, we were hiding out under my hat. Cashing in on a 30-year crush. You can't be young and do that. You can't be young and do that. In southern Alberta, canola fields at harvest time look like tumbleweeds all raked up into rows, brown rusty contour of eyes. There's not much moving on a romance radar, not that I'm craving it all that much, but I still need to feel every once in a while the warmth of a smile and a touch. In a way back corner of a crosstown bus, we were hiding out under. Yeah.